time blocking.
No holding back.
Oh hell.
Shit.
I think I countered my. Oh, it was the multi-hit attack, wasn't it? Oh crap.
Get ready.
Damn it. Oh, that was a bad choice. Bad, bad choice.
No holding back. Any time now. Floppy.
Damn. Oh, it's just out of range. Son of a... Get out of the death house.
Steady. Here we go. I see you.
Damn it, damn it, damn it. That was bad.
Let's do this.
Oh, crap. Forgot when he's in pressure mode, he does that.
Come on.
You know what I should do? I don't know why I'm just sitting here doing nothing with the fire material. I actually managed to pull that off.
Let's do this.
Now, can I pull this off before he gets out of stagger? No. He might dodge this. No, he didn't. I took some damage, but I'll take that damage I did.
Bring it.
Alright.
Here we go.
Out of the way, bud.
Let's do this. Need a light.
Okay, he's dead. Oh, it is a chain of fights, okay. Ghost. God, I need to bring Breach. That's a Phantom. It's the other, it's the variant.
Whatever.
Oh, it's on fire. So it can't, oh crap, Lazara.
You're done. I'm ending this.
damn. 7,000 damage. Get the hell out of there. That's an MP drain, I think. Oh, hell. Shit. I forgot I had Reflect on. God damn it. Just nuked myself. Alright, I need to put Breach on the cloud. Not only for that guy, but for the one before him, too. He also had a barrier. Okay, learning here. What to put it on, though, in the place of? Let's do it in place of this. We don't need this at the moment. Breach, where are ya? Subversion of this. There it is. We actually have the... Nice, we have the level 2 of it, too. Tifa has it on her, but it's fine. Okay. So... Reflect. See if we can pull this off before it gets out of stagger. Yeah, there we go. Boom. 720, 58. I need ATB. Attack one is a pain.
I'm waiting. Bring it.
I don't really need to worry about that.
Get ready.
It's almost dead.
Sorry.
Not sorry.
Pay attention.
I'm just gonna take this damage. Oh, that was a Railguard jump counter. Goddamn. That was awesome. Okay, this guy. I got healed. Good. Actually, what you need to do is this, I think. Frozen Claw, there it is.
Tide to burn.
That should keep it from being able to... Yeah. So this is how you deal with these guys. Crap, he got too far away. You put them on fire and they can't... oh, shit, I got his blizzard right. Make sure I dodge that. I can't, help. Okay, that's why I brought this along, and damn, I need two ATVs. Okay. Oh, that's the string. Okay, instead of nuking myself like I did last time, I'm going to get rid of his damn reflect first.
No more tricks.
Now I can nuke him.
Let's finish this. No holding back.
I don't have another ATV bar. Come on, Cloud, build it. Crazy mofo. Alright. 7,000 damage. Here we go. Huge damage. I used fire, not pyro. Oh hell. Hello, where'd you come from? There we go. That's gonna probably miss, yeah. Oh, damn it. Okay, good. That didn't kill me.
Not looking good.
That almost killed me. Son of a...
Get ready.
Oh, that's his turn. Come on, Cloud Ninja, to build your ATV up. So we're whacking that air. Here we go. Okay, I gotta wait for him to come back.
No holding back.
Haha, frozen.
Let's do this. Get ready. It's over.
Cool. Alright.
Was never in doubt.
Who's next? Probably some. It's been variants this whole entire time. Oh god, it is variants. It's all variants. Now this guy's in the variants. Wait, this guy's crazy. This guy will jack you up. Weak to fire, which is good. But he's like a throw guy. You don't want to get too close to him. He'll tech throw you all over the place. Waiting for him to charge so I can nuke him. Or that. Let's see. Fyra. Now what can we actually block him with?
Here we go.
Can I block his crazy throws? I can, but I can't. What the hell? It's like Abigail. Please no, that's not what I want. Poison, not that stuff. No, let's do this.
Let's hustle.
Let's do this. I want to get away from this moron. And I want to do regen. They were just in range.
No escape.
I didn't play too well. I got the buff now.
Brace yourself. It's on now.
Got him, okay.
Nothing to it.
That went smoother than I thought it would. Okay, soldier third class. the hell? He could actually take that out, carry that out while he was being. Well, so can I guess.
Bring it.
Hell, that's bad timing. That was that. Oh, that was lightning. Holy crap. Get away for a second. I should probably Kira.
Let's try that again. You're not a shit.
Right in the ditch.
Was never in doubt.
Those guys are only having to get like two or more of them with other things. Otherwise you can kind of deal with them. Crap, here we go. I don't have thunder on me. This is gonna be rough. How much is can I actually counter this guy? He can, but he's got multiple attacks, so it's not very effective. Damage, but I took damage too. I don't know what the exchange was, and see what it did to him. So if I can block his last hit, or block his hits, and then Smear may not get off. It's gonna go into stagger though.
You're done. No holding back.
I actually counter that without any risk to damage on that one. Interesting. Okay. Oh hell. That took a crazy amount of damage there. Need to roll away from this guy a bit. Kira. Didn't dodge, or didn't block that one.
Whatever.
Didn't block that.
I'll end this.
My cage is full. However, I don't want to use it just yet. I'm going to make sure I cure, huh? Now I'll use it. Ascension time. You're dead.
Nothing personal.
I'm pretty sure. Yep. Cool. Was that it? Oh, nice. That was the last one.
Is that it?
That was kind of rough. Probably won't be so bad with Tifa. It's going to be Chore with Barret. Well, might be. I definitely want to keep Lightning Elemental on his weapon for the last one. Alright, so we got that. Let's do Tifa next. Well, actually, let's make sure we set Tifa up here. We need to do Healing and Breach, for sure. So, Cloud. I'm going to take your Materia. It's going to switch it out with Tifa. I do want to bring Lightning down, though. Tifa has way more slots, so I can put more stuff onto her. Won't need binding. We will need healing. Now, what to, we'll take off refocus, so we'll need the limit if we get it. Time, do I want to bring time? I didn't really use it that much. I think we're good. What about upgrades? Do we have any upgrades to do for her? She was on Purple Rain. Not really. Gonna spend that right now. Okay, let's see if I can do my crazy stuff here. Damn, I didn't get out of that fast enough that time. Okay, I need to heal. After this jump. So I'm gonna use Cura. I'm gonna do ATB boost. And I'm gonna do Breach. I think I want to do Fyra. Try and get its gauge up a lot. Damn. Shot by that. Okay. Almost
down. Kill for a shower.
Alright, so this one. Frozen Claw should be next. Or not. Actually, it's two and then Frozen Claw, right?
Give me your best shot.
No, I guess not. same thing as subverting my expectations. Should have guarded that. There it is. Kicked the hell out of him that time. Oh hell, essence drain. Doesn't have whatchamacallit on, so I can fire it. So I hadn't actually used it yet, so I didn't throw a perplex. Damn it, I should have been further away. Crap, I took a whole bunch of damage from that. We're gonna have to wait. Oh wait, I have boost, don't I?
Nothing to worry about.
Spells, Cura.
Still it.
This guy sucks with Tifa fighting. I always get thrown around with him. I think we're gonna try the same thing I did with Cloud, get him to do his stuff and then jump around behind him. Oh hell, that caught me. Hit and run kind of stuff. Actually, what I should do is once I get him to do another thing, I should do regen. See if I can get fire off. I should throw him in near staggered. Yeah, we got staggered.
Keep it up. Okay.
Hell, he's got the buff now. I think probably better just to try and nuke him from distance now. Yeah, exactly is what happened. I didn't think it would do it in one hit, but I'll take it. So now, Soldier, third class. Thunder. I was supposed to. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do regen.
Let's turn it up.
All right. Let's do regen now. Max